Hey, what's up? It's hashtag Tuesday, and I am Rebel Jones, living in the process. Today is hashtag freedom.
Strong charcoal bones, snaps that speaker struggle. Mango taste in eyes so deep you can find spaceships. A soul where silence have no space, listen. Marked up skin that carries a trail of pain for days. We speak with the mixtures of our masters and African descent. Chains for spine, eyes bloody from lies. We are the people hiding in that village of laceration. Despondent souls, please just listen. We are voodoo worshipers, church lovers, salt spillers, keeping away evil spirits. We are fighters. We are ghosts. Invisible to the world, we are considered to be the poorest country of them all. I would like to disagree because my country is the bravest. H-A-I-T-I. Say it one more time. H-A-I-T-I. I will no longer swallow my purpose back down my throat. Instead, I'll spill out the truth and call on Nek Noir once more. No longer shall we scream freedom while chained up in invisible chains. A nation where tragedy is the back of our hands. I'm speaking for the new generation and the old. We are here to stand. We crumble, we scream with our mouth closed. Damn, look at a problem for Haiti. Government is a mess, streets are mean, children so bony, you can almost see their souls ripped. I'm speaking for my natives. I'm speaking for their tears. Wind whispers pain, yet the people still mirror delectation. First black nation. To win their independence. But why are we still racing this race to the top? Why are we hiding in their caves? We are full of riches. Haiti, chérie, de l'émunua brûlé. Government selling our beauty, duplicating our history. I am sure this is not what my ancestors fought for. So please, my people, take my hands. Let's hold up a torch of flame. I promise you the top was meant for us. H-A-I-T-I is the only country in my eyes, and I'm screaming freedom!
Maybe someday.